Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, H&M.
Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we will make tuna pie. So our ingredients are 2 eggs, breadcrumbs, chopped garlic and onion, 2 spoons of all-purpose flour, chopped carrot, chopped string beans, cheese, flattened breads, 1 cup of fresh milk, salt and pepper, and 1 can of tuna. Now we will melt our butter. And we will put now the garlic and onion. So we use butter instead of cooking oil. Now we will put our string beans and carrot. A little bit of pepper and salt. After that, put the 2 spoons of all-purpose flour and mix it with the other ingredients. Now we'll put our fresh milk. You can use any kinds of milk or cream milk. Only use medium heat. Now we will put our 1 can of tuna. Use corn tuna. Now turn the heat to low fire. Mix it with the other ingredients. The ingredient we will put is the cheese. Guys, we will transfer it into a bowl. Start dropping the tuna in a flattened bread. Little tuna inside, not full. Fold it 2 times. Use fork to close the edges of the bread. Guys, we just repeat the procedure. After wrapping, guys, we will dip the bread into the egg first and into the breadcrumbs. And repeat this procedure. Dipping the oil, we will put our tuna pie.
If the pie is already brown, you can take it in the pan.
heat is only medium size. Now guys, this is our tuna pie. Now we will taste it. Yummy! Thank you for watching, guys! Bye!